たいなのがいる。
Careful! I'm a cultural obsession coming home to roost!
Listen, we don't need to talk!
you know, just hunt for brains.
Any luck?
No, not really. This is Vinewood. The only place they made lobotomy mandatory.
Well, I will say I know a lot of people that were killed for this job, but I'm gonna be straight up with you, dog. It ain't true. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Can you help a brother out? Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Seriously. My bad, dog.
Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey! If along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
My pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time?
dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
You take the left side, man! Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two. Set her up.
Run to that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sight.
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man. It's all out of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd frap for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense! You know what I mean? Like, everything.
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy. You are the Dominator. Because in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
What syllabus did you rock? AFF? You all good with the PLF?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in a tree and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass needs to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Hymen in the hole! No, but seriously, I got you. Don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways. But I'm talking metaphorically. Like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
Wait, hold on, man. So you telling me you had no memory of a fucking dog?
There you go again. It's off kilter, and I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize, you feel me? Like the double helix.
Man, all I'm feeling is regret on a whole new level.
Take the tampon out, bro. It's like riding a bike, except at 100 miles an hour head first towards the ground. You can't go wrong, am I right, Jeff?
Statistically, safer than having a wank.
What the hell?
Yeah, man, you can totally get infections, you know? If you leave it too long between washes and, you know, yeah, it's a bad scene, trust me, okay?
Okay, guys, let's keep this hetero. All you need to do is pull that ripcord there. Ideally, before you hit the dirt.
So there's only one thing to remember, right? But your ass managed to forget it on your last dive.
Oh, funny guy. Yeah, we'll see who's laughing when you're spraying out of both ends. I got 100 on a code brown, Jeff.
Guaranteed.
All right, I'm gonna jump second. Get that chocolate rainbow on film.
Man, you two are dicks.
Hey, you see that mountain up ahead? That's our DZ.
Our what?
Drop zone, dude. Get with the acronym, seriously. So if you check your rig...
Man, I don't know that one either.
No, your rig. Your pack. Your fucking suit, bro! Every diver checks his own rig. Something goes wrong, it's on you.
Wait, man, so how the hell do I...
Okay, no more talking. We gotta get our minds in the game. Eyes on the prize. Think about gravity. Switch off before we switch on, you know what I'm saying? It's you against nature out there. There can only be one winner.
Fuck, man, what the hell am I doing here?
Thank you.
so about that training?
This is what you call a bear market! Yo, you released the chocolate hostage yet?
Here we go!
It's ground attack! You might as well get on the bike! It's a long walk home!
Okay! Last one down the mountain buys the protein shakes!
Oh! Is he trying to out-dominate the Dominator? Pretend you're your dog and hang a left!
Okay! Last one down the mountain buys the protein shakes! Down the mountain buys the protein shakes!
Pretend you're your dog and hang a left. Whoa! Gnarly stretch here! Don't bonk it!
Okay! Last one down the mountain buys the protein shakes!
Now where do you think you're going? Pretend you're your dog and hang a left. Whoa! Gnarly stretch here! Don't bonk it!
Okay.
protein shakes!
Dude, the boy's got his balls out! Pretend you're your dog and hang a left. Whoa! Gnarly stretch here! Don't bonk it!
Shakes.
That's what I'm talking about. Commit. The new kid's making a play. Beep, beep, motherfucker. Pretend you're your dog and hang a left. Whoa, gnarly stretch here. Don't bonk it.
Kill myself, and you wasn't even pushing it.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless.
And now you're having a whinge.
A what?
Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
めっちゃ通りしたよ。これ、これ、通るか。 何見てた。肉的な何か見てたのかな。観察ミッション苦手なんだよね。
Untie me! I've been here for hours!
It would be so much funnier if I didn't.
I'm getting married, dude! Please!
Oh, thank God. I'm in so much trouble. Can you give me a ride? Please. I'll repay you, I promise.
Naked road trip. I'm in.
This is such a disaster. I'm supposed to be getting married. I need to get my suit from home and pick up the car. Then track down my soon-to-be-dead best man. Pray to fuck he still has the rings. Get to the church. In, like, 5 hours. I promised her I wouldn't go crazy. She's gonna kill me! I'm such an idiot! The ceremony starts at 7 p.m. Dick is burning. I'm so dehydrated. If you hadn't stopped, I don't know what I would have done.
Well, I stopped because I got a soft spot for a man in panties.
A few cars went by, but nobody stopped. Nobody would help. They would just slow down,
roll down the window, laugh and point, take photos and then speed off. I was on my bachelor party.
That part I got. It's the stripped and tied to a post in the middle of nowhere bit. That's what I'm interested in. Come on. I want sordid details.
Dude, I have no recollection. It was supposed to be a few quiet drinks, you know? Then the absinthe came out. Then the coke came out. At least I think it was coke. It got really out of hand. They made me finger a dog. I teabagged an elderly lady in a bus stop.
These things happen.
Last thing I remember, I was stuffing a handful of mushrooms in my mouth.
As you do. Go on.
Next thing I know, I wake up there, with a deer gnawing at my balls. Open.
What's that perfume you're wearing? It smells cheap.
I don't know. Wait. Shit, no. There was a stripper, I think. And a midget. Or a stripper midget. Oh, God!
All the hallmarks of a classic night out. I don't know what the problem is.
I've really done it this time. How am I gonna be able to say these vows, man? Come on! I'm gonna say these vows, man. Okay, that's the car I'm arriving in for the wedding. You jump in and wait while I get changed quickly. It's my father-in-law's. He's a little bastard. He loves this car more than he loves his own daughter.
Oh, it's a miracle I'm helping you at all. When will I learn to leave a naked man on the side of the road?
Okay, at least I look like I'm getting married now. I got a message from my best man saying he's in a restaurant out of town. If he's lost the wedding rings, I'm gonna call him. Come on, pick up. Who do you think it is? A so-called friend you tied to a pole in the middle of nowhere with no fucking clothes on? We don't have time for this now. Just tell me you have the rings. Unbelievable! One thing you haven't yet completely fucked up. Stay there, don't move, I'm on my way. Okay, the good news is he's in a seafood diner on the way to the church. You step on it, we might make this. Only that douche would be eating lobster at a time like this.
What's wrong with you? Lucky miss!
Look out! I want to get there in one piece! Okay, I know we're in a hurry, but really? Hurry, hurry! She's gonna be walking down the aisle!
Me.
Oh, what's the paint job? Please, you have no idea how much he loves this car. Whiplash. He's going to literally castrate me.
Jesus, this is gonna turn into a funeral!
Fucking see me! There's the prick there.
Dude!
Look out! I want to get there in one piece! This is gonna be so close.
But really?
God, she looks pissed.
Babe, I'm so sorry!
Dude, keep the car! This marriage is only happening because of you!
Holy freaking crickets! You finally decided to show up! As long as we are married, I will never forget this!
Babe, I'm sorry! I'm so
sorry! Come on!
Lesson by now! Is not as good as they seem. Just trust in me.
Excuse me, my car.
Trust in me. Well, trust in me. I never know that lying ain't so natural to you. Cause I can't bear to see the man you're gonna be. I thought you would have learned your lesson by now.
You say you try, but you never change. You can hide and say you're not to blame. I thought you would have learned your lesson by now. You and I will never be the same.
ちょうど近いじゃない。国境警備じゃないか。いっか。
you're on Self Radio with Cliff and Andy.
Yep, and I'm just back from the bathroom after dropping a couple of hammers. Hello, Curry. Do your worst.
Oh my God, you are so foul and disgusting.
Well, it's nature.
I just whacked this puppy.
Which one? So, why don't we play a little more music now?
It's nap time, kids.
They deported you.
Why do you care?
Well, I don't. Except that they paid me some money.
That must feel good. What a proud patriot you are.
So, when are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
I'm sorry.
Well, at least you got paid.
Don't get all serious, okay? Anybody can make a mistake.
Perhaps now you want to kill me.
Yeah, maybe, old man. Maybe not.
You and your Civil Border Patrol friends, you're all the same. Ignorant fools trying to protect something that's not even there.
They're not my friends.
Spend enough time with them.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time with fucking people I don't like, all right? It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Man,
fuck you! You wanna fucking die?
You don't scare me. You owe my family a great debt.
What?
And it's no longer safe.
It's not my fault.
You're so concerned. Clean it up for me. Your choice. And no, I will not give you one.
Last I heard, your Civil Border Patrol.
Damina.
Last I heard, your Civil Border Patrol friends were boarding some people east of here at the Sancudo Farm. Go left on Ocean Highway, you'll see them.
Fucking Civil Border Patrol!
Is this really me? Like a way of a sword, I'm forced
to face. Jesus, alright.
I should never have got involved with those nutjobs. Hey, Joseph! Why don't you try that on me?
Real easy for me.
If there's one thing I hate, it's a bully!
Civil Border Patrol disbanded.
That's crazy! What's going on?
Come on! Out of the car, lady!
もテンセル。